Zechariah chapter 13, cleansing from sin. On that day a fountain will be opened to the house of David and the inhabitants of Jerusalem to cleanse them from sin and impurity. On that day I will banish the names of the idols from the land, and they will be remembered no more, declares the Lord Almighty. I will remove both the prophets and the spirit of impurity from the land, and if anyone still prophesies, his father and mother to whom he was born will say to him, "You must die, because you have told lies in the Lord's name." When he prophesies, his own parents will stab him. On that day, every prophet will be ashamed of his prophetic vision. He will not put on a prophet's garment of hair in order to deceive. He will say, "I am not a prophet, I am a farmer. The land has been my livelihood since my youth." If someone asks him, "What are these wounds on your body?" he will answer, "The wounds I was given at the house of my friends. The shepherd struck, the sheep scattered. Awake, O sword, against my shepherd, against the man who is close to me, declares the Lord Almighty. Strike the shepherd, and the sheep will be scattered, and I will turn my hand against the little ones in the whole land, declares the Lord. 2/3 will be struck down and perish, yet 1/3 will be left in it. This third I will bring into the fire. I will refine them like silver and test them like gold. They will call on my name, and I will answer them. I will say, 'They are my people,' and they will say, 'The Lord is our God.'"